When collaborating with others in Onshape, you can assign tasks with the comment tool within a document. This creates a list of action items to keep track of progress on designs. When tasks are assigned, they display in the action items page of that assignee and the comment thread in the document. Let's cover how to assign tasks in a document and manage them within the action items list. To assign a task to a collaborator, create a comment. When creating a comment, you can tag users by typing the @ symbol and typing in their name or email address, and selecting the user from the list. Once the user is tagged, a checkbox appears to assign the comment as a task to the tagged user. Check the box to create a task. Assigning a task is different from just tagging a user in a comment because it creates an action to resolve and can help track the progress of the design. This creates a task within the document in the comment thread. The task also displays in the assignee's action items page. The action items page is covered later in the video. Note: if the user is not shared into the document, assigning a task to them displays a dialog stating that the user being tagged is not shared into the document. Clicking on Shared with Mentioned User shares the document with that user with both view and comment permissions. When the user is tagged and assigned a task in a comment, they receive an email notification that a task was assigned to them. The email contains a link to the document with the comment. To manage all tasks, access the Action Items page. In a standard or professional account, this is located under the account settings. In enterprise, you can access the action items on the top menu. By default, the action items that display are the ones assigned to you. Use the filters located on the left to filter by type, role, and status. Determine whether to order the tasks from oldest first or newest first. Expand tasks to view more information. Click View Comment to open the document the comment is located in. If your company is using Onshape's release management features, release actions are also listed in the Action Items page. You can resolve tasks by checking the checkbox located on the right. Resolving a task from the Action Items page also resolves the comment thread within the document. Likewise, resolving a task within the comment thread also resolves it in the Action Items page. Navigating back to the document, notice you can also filter within the comment thread for My Open Tasks, All Open Tasks, and Complete Tasks. Assigning tasks and using the Action Items page is a great tool to keep track of all the needed tasks between collaborators to complete a design.